गणपति महाराज की ओम एकदंताय विद्महे वक्रतुंडाय धीमहि तन्नो मदन्ति प्रचोदयात् सुवर्ण दिव्य मंत्र विष्णु समर्पयामि अन्यथा शरणं नास्ति त्वमेव शरणं मम तस्मात् कारुण्य भावेन रक्ष मां करणायक प्रार्थना नमस्कारं समर्पयामि मंत्रहीनं क्रियाहीनं भक्तिहीनं गजारणादिकोटितं मजा देवा परिपूर्णं गणपति प्रसादं यजमानः शिरसा कृणन्तु शिरसा गृह्णामि शतमानं भवतु गणपति बप्पा आदिदंपत कल्याणं टुडे part of Shivaratri Mahotsavam. We did the sankalpam, where we are doing, what we are doing and why we are doing, we explained in the sankalpam. And we finished the Ganapati Puja to remove the obstacles. I know Shiva, he is the one who gave the powers to remove the obstacles. Shiva himself, he made Ganapati as a Ganapati. Vinayaka, to remove the obstacles. That's why his name is Vinayaka. But still, he has to take care of Shiva Parvati Kalyanam also. Doesn't matter, he is the son of Shiva. And there is another Purana, they say Ganapati also Adi. He is also there from the beginning. Ganapati, there is a sect of people who pray the Ganesha. They feel that he is the ultimate. Like Vaishnavite Vishnu, Shiva and Shaktikeya Devi. Like that there are Ganapati also there. So Ganapati is ultimate. So that is another story. But here is Shiva Putra Vinayaka. He came here to take care of Shiva Parvati's Kalyana Utsavam, and he will remove the obstacles and he will be taken. Now we will do the Punyaha Vachanam to purify this. In this Kalesham, we will invite the sanctified water, like all the rivers, and we will do the Mantra Charanam, that is called Mantra Padya. And we will do the Mantra, then we will speak to the water, purify. So we will do that. ॐ शरणं पवित्रमिति गोविन्दं प्रार्थ्य शरणं पवित्रमिति तं पुराणं येन भूतस्थरति दुष्कृतानि तेन पवित्रेण सिद्धेन भूतादि पाप्मानपराधीन्दरेवा विष्णोररालमसि सम्मार्जयेत् विष्णोररालमसि विष्णोः पृष्ठरति विष्णोश्चक्रे तो विष्णो दूरति विष्णोर्नर्वमति वैष्णवमति विष्णवेत्वा